I've decided to use the Mustang for the Tapini trip. It's 100 miles away and I want to get there quickly as it's late at night. It will be much safer in a smaller plane, but I don't have the time right now. And I failed this on my last attempt on a bad landing, so I want to give it a go. So I'm expecting an easy start. For safety reasons, I have the VOR and the GPS tuned in for this trip. They didn't want to come with us.
Wouldn't have been in any room anyway.
He missed the head. This is going to be scary, but fun. Let's do it. It's distracting me. That was a bit of a downdraft. What happened there? Okay. I had the trim set correctly, but it did seem to want to dive after takeoff. Goodbye, Nadzab. Off we go to Tapini. It's 109 miles, so the VOR should keep us going for a while. And when I'm like 20 miles away, I'll use the GPS. I want to concentrate on the mountains ahead. In fact, climbing would be smart even now, as we can. See where we're going. And this is a trip to Tapini, not a sightseeing trip. See, I'm determined to get there. Doesn't have as much power as I expected.
car beat mainly, maybe. I'd like to keep the oil temperature in view. Switched tanks already. Burnt quite a bit up on that takeoff. Well, and the climb. Misty mountain, so I obviously really hope that that's gone by the time we get there. Already about a third of the way. As I said, you're not going to get a lot of sightseeing on this trip. Probably about the last clear view we're going to get. Okay, let's see if the GPS is more readable this time. Terrain. Yeah, it's not a flared out as before. Great. Well, I'm happy to climb as long as that's happening. Keep the plane stable. Okay, hats off the controls. We're climbing and we're not losing speed. That's fine by me. Wonderful. Keep it level. And we'll turn our defroster on. Our hot air. Clear our front screen. I think autopilot will be smart here. GPS switch. Interesting if heading works with the GPS, let's find out. Oh, it is. God, I thought we rolled to the left for some reason then. What are you doing? Trying to intercept? Scaring the shit out of me. No, it's going to heading. Alright, let's put on the GPS switch back then. So this flare out, I don't know how to get rid of that. Can we... Can we turn the cockpit light off? Oh, okay, that's the reason. Learn something every day. This is not much fun, is it? Oh, God. Well, I know a backway in. If we have to, well, I know a backway in. If we have to descend past the airport and come up through a valley, I'll do that.
Well, the view behind us is fine. Why can't we see ahead of us? We can now. Whoopee. Ten minutes away at this speed. Check our tanks. hardly use any at all in the white tank. Oh great, we're back in the clouds again. And we're out of the clouds. Beautiful, isn't it? Now, Tapini is at 3,000 feet and we're at 13,000. That normally means descending now. If we can't see where we're going, I'm going to come over here and fly in through the valley. That's a good approach and a safe one. Also means using much more fuel, but we got plenty. I guess I could switch. Keep them even. As soon as we can't see where we're going.
It looks clear ahead. I think we can turn the autopilot off because it's getting boring. And I need to climb again. Okay, APR. Wow, that looks really clear ahead. That's awesome. Okay, the idea is to come in this valley here and turn left into Tapini. It's the only approach that you can do. This route. There's a valley, we'll follow it. Wind. Good. Hardly any. Well, we only have one way to land on. Just pretty well 27, so that's also good. I don't think we even have a Tapini on the airport list. The airport comes up really fast. So I'll be slowing down 10 miles away. Thank you for the great weather. It just leaves my sim piloting skills to save the day. There it is. Ahead of us. We have to come around this mountain and fly back in. Wow, that's a that's it, or is that shimmering? That's either it or a settlement, but no, that's most likely it. Okay, we can check out tanks, trim a little bit. Okay. It's a little down with this damn trim. They're both the same. Yeah, this comes in really fast, but we don't land in that direction. We don't land there, it's stupid. We go around the mountain. So my car beat off now. Oh, he's off. Simple. We fly around there and come in. How could it be any more difficult? Still 5,000 feet to descend, but we'll manage that. You know, that's a settlement. The actual airport is just down there. You don't want to try that landing. Maybe a barber cub. There it is. Oh wow, that's where we gotta land. Oh my god. I've done it before, calm down. You have to descend so much as well that it doesn't help the speed point of view. We've got a speed down, that's good. So I want my gear down. We turn in this valley, which as you can see is damn tight. God, you know, like how tight can it be? That's not a valley. Minor pack, it is. And watching my stall speeds this time. Okay, I'll put the gear down now. So well above the 90 I stalled at last time. Screw me. Sorry. I meant screamy, whatever. In the wrong valley. No, we're not. It's around the corner. It's not the way I wanted to come in. Oh dear, well I can't go in the way I wanted to come in. Because I missed it, so I'm going to have to come in really high. It's important to keep the speeds up. Stalling is not an option here. I should have come in that valley there, but it's okay. Still good. I'm not using any outside views because they will give me a bad visibility. Now I've got to drop now. And watch my speed. For God's sake, take four flaps. Where I stalled last time at the turn. Oh God. That's the airport we have to land at. A tight turn, unfortunately, means a good chance of stalling it. If I go below 90 knots, so also keep it low. Like, oh my god, this is like the hardest airport. It's uphill.
lot of speed to deal with. Who cares about the bump? Okay, you can stop. You can stop now. You can stop now. Okay. You can stop. You can stop. Oh my god, you can stop. So if there's a parking brake on, I landed at Tapini. Wow. One of my favorite airports to land at, and I landed a Mustang there. It was very difficult. Taking off will be something else. I really want to try takeoff, but now it's the end of the session. Hey guys, having a party? I would like to join in. I need to turn the engine on. Over here you can see that's as clear as day, isn't it? Well, it is for me in 4K, but this is 2K, should be good.